want to give this opportunity for everybody here. If you're here tonight and you don't know the Lord as your Lord and Savior, now hear me, this is very important. Because at the end of it all tonight, we want to make sure that we do what is appropriate and what is right before God, and, you know, what is important. I mean, it's good to come and to worship God, but we want to give you an opportunity for you. Maybe you might say, you know, I wonder why these people are jumping like they're crazy, you know. You want to know what is it about. I want to encourage you tonight to, you know, just by a raise of hands, right where you are. If you don't know the Lord as your personal Lord and Savior, you're not safe. Just wave your hands, hallelujah. And we will gladly lead you tonight to the Lord, hallelujah. He's worthy to be praised tonight. How great is our God tonight. Oh, save me. How great.